solve the problem of 8 plus 6 equals to what? So we will make 10 to find the sum of 8 plus 6. So we will use the number line. We will start from 8. Then we will go 2 more steps. 1, 2. So 8 plus 2 equals to 10. So we 2 steps more is 10 plus, we will go 4 more steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. So plus 4 equals to 14. So we will use, so this one will be 8 plus 6 equals to 14. So this is the same. So here will be 14. Bye.